Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel in depth, chapter 38. Easy Excel. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. You know, I always start out the podcast by saying that we're sponsored by Easy Excel. Let's take a look at some of the cool things that Easy Excel can do for us. Chapter 38 is about a number of those features. And one, I love VLOOKUPs, right? But VLOOKUPs are hard. Here I have a data set of all my invoices from 1 year, and there's a product number field, but no product description. And I found this other worksheet that has product number and maps it to a description, unit price, supplier ID, and that whole bit. So I need to join these up. I need to do VLOOKUPs. But Easy Excel makes it easy to do that. So we go to the Easy Excel tab, and we're going to merge sheets. And we're going to merge this with the product sheet. Click select. And based on product number, we're going to choose all of these fields from the secondary sheet. Click finished. And now we have a brand new worksheet called Merged Invoices 2011. So they have all the data from the original one. And out here on the right-hand side, you'll see that we have all of the fields that got merged in from the products field. So products.description, products.unit price, products.supplier ID, and so on. Much easier than doing that with VLOOKUP. That's just one of the 50 things that Easy Excel does for us. Thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.